time I gotta sit back, just think about my next move, man, where I'm headed in life. Lost a lot of loved ones, man. Got a lot of stress on my head. Son hurt behind his mom in jail. I'm doing this all by myself. Help me, Lord. Walk with me.
My son was born December 24th, 2009. My birthday is December 23rd. It was special to me where, you know, I was at the hospital waiting for my son to be born. With my brothers, you know, my sisters, just waiting for, you know, my first child to be welcomed into this world. And it was a special moment, man, because I lost my father a month before, man. My pop, Charles Coleman I, having my son, man, was like the rebirth, man. And it was, you know, I was proud, man. I said my son's gonna play basketball, and I used to joke with my brother about us being coaches and on the opposite team and his cousins on the other team. And, you know, my son will never be able to have that. You know, he will never be able to play with his cousins and his brothers, you know, basketball, football, any of that stuff. And that's the part that hurts, man. And anybody know me, know I love my son. Everybody's with their father, but I'm the only father whose child had to go through something at the hands of the mom. My son will never be able to do that. They asked me a time and time again, can we play with Chuck?